because the weather's gonna be good. I don't even care if it's raining or what. But it's been sitting there, we've been on the road, and you know, we can't drag the things around, so. So for everybody who got here today, like some of you guys, here's one for you. I don't want people, just wanna ride on the motorcycle. I don't want a tickle, I want to ride on my motorcycle. And I don't want to die, just want to ride on my motorcycle. Just last week, the other day, thought I'd go up see my friend Ray. So I went up, saw my friend Ray. This was the only thing Ray could say was, I don't want a pickle, just want to ride on my motorcycle. And I don't want a tickle, I'd rather ride on my motorcycle. And I don't want to die, just wanna ride on my motorcycle. Just last week I was on the bike, running into my friend named Mike. Running into my friend named Mike. Mike no longer has a bike, he just cries. I don't wanna pick up, just wanna ride on my motorcycle. And I don't want tickle, I'd rather ride on my motorcycle. And I don't want to die, just want to ride on my motorcycle. After writing songs like that, you begin to believe in instrumentals. Let me play you one. Sun's going down now. It's a good time maybe for this next one. I remember back in the mid-90s, I took a break from being me, and I became an actor on a TV show. It was called Birds of Paradise. It wasn't on very long, and that's why. But it was a lot of fun. We were filming over in Hawaii, which at this time of year doesn't mean a whole lot, but come around January, February, Hawaii's a really good idea. And so it was about the best vacation I ever had. Not so much because I was over there, but I got to be somebody else for the better part of a year. So I had a vacation from being me, and it was freaking awesome. I even recommend it and everything. One of the good things was that every once in a while, they would get some of the local musicians over there and weave them into the storyline that week on TV. And they got some fine players, really good pickers over there. They got their own style, instantly recognizable if you know what you're listening for, but you wouldn't hear it on the radios over here or nothing. And I love the idea that somewhere in the world, especially here in America, people can still play their own music, sing in their own language, keep it going. And one of the guys I met there was a guy named Cyril Pahinui, whose father, Gabby, was to Hawaii what my dad is to a lot of people in this country, somebody who was a keeper of the tradition. And they play in that slack key style guitar where they tune all the strings to all these, I don't even know. These are like secret family tunings they've been handing down for generations. And if you look at them like you're about to figure it out, they'll kill you. They take it pretty serious. But Cyril and I got on really well, and when we wasn't working in front of the cameras, we was off on the side playing music together. And like all things, the show came to an end. I went back to my home in the western part of the state of Massachusetts, back to the farm, and I started working on a record of songs that I had wrote during my time there. And I thought to myself, it sure would be nice to get Cyril to come and play on a couple of these songs like he had when I was first working them out. And everybody said, well, you can't do that. You can't bring somebody from Hawaii all the way to New England to play on a couple of songs. I said, yeah, you're probably right. But then one night I was driving through Indiana and I saw a sign in the window, a poster that said, Kings of the Slack Key Guitar Coming. And his name was on it. And I thought, man, if he's getting as far as the Midwest, I'll get him the rest of the way to New England. So I call him up. It's like January, February, March, something like that. And he says, sure, he'll come play on it. He flew into the nearest airport to us, which is Albany, New York. I sent my son Abe to go pick him up. And Abe called me from the airport. He said, Pop, the plane landed and he was on it, but I don't know which one he is. I said, look for the one that's freezing. He walked right up to him. And I wrote this little guitar piece in that style, just as a way of saying thank you to some of the friends I had made there and the time I'd spent. It's called the Haliewa Farewell. Graduated high school in the spring of 1965 up in Massachusetts, and I was going to study forestry as a profession because I didn't like being around crowds of people. And I thought, yeah, forestry, man, that's a good idea. I'll go out to Montana, sit on a mountain, wait every couple of few years for a fire or something, then go home every evening, sit on the back porch, play music with friends. That was my idea of a good life. It just didn't work out for me. This life is a karmic disaster. But one of the reasons, I was actually going to college out there in Montana to study that stuff. And one of the reasons I left was because one day I was sitting around and I heard a Bob Dylan song playing on the radio. And I thought, wait, stop, what? Bob Dylan on the radio in Mon-freaking-tana? I mean, this is 1965. And I thought, if that's what's going on here, what the hell else is going on? So I left school to find out, and sure enough, there was a lot going on. And within a short time, I don't remember the sequence exactly, but there was the Byrds had recorded Bob's Tambourine Man, and they had done Pete Seeger's Turn, Turn, Turn and stuff. And I don't know, just to hear that kind of stuff on the radio to me was thrilling. Even though I always wondered how come the Byrds had only recorded half of Bob Dylan's song. And I had heard all of the verses that Bob had done. I loved them. And then it occurred to me, well, of course, back in those days, the radio wouldn't play anything over 2.5 minutes. If it was 2 minutes and 31 seconds, they wouldn't play it. And I had some personal intimate knowledge of that problem. But I told myself if I ever had a chance, I'd learn the whole song. Let me see if I can do it here for you. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy and there is no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning, I'll come following you. Though I know the evening's empire is returned into sand, vanished from my hand, left me blindly here to stand, but still not sleeping. My weariness amazes me, I'm branded on my feet. I have no one to meet in these ancient empty streets, too dead for dreaming. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy and there is no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning, I'll come following you. Take me on a trip upon your magic swirling ship. My senses have been stripped. My hands can't feel to grip. My toes too numb to step. Wait only for my boot heels to be wandering. I'm ready to go anywhere. I'm ready for to fade into my own parade. Cast your dance and spill my way. I promise to go under it. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy and there is no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning, I'll come following you. Though you might hear laughing, spinning, swinging madly across the sun, it isn't aimed at anyone, it's just escaping on the run. And before the skies, there are no fences facing. And if you hear fake traces of skipping reels of rhyme to your tambourine in time, I wouldn't pay it any mind. It's just a ragged clown behind, just a shadow you'll see that is chasing. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy and there is no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning, I'll come following you. And take me disappearing through the smoke rings of my mind, down the foggy ruins of time, far past the frozen leaves, the haunted, frightened trees, out to the windy beach, far from the twisted reach of crazy sorrow. I'd dance beneath the diamond sky with one hand waving free, silhouetted by the sea, circled by the surface sands, with all memory and fate dripping deep beneath the waves. Let me forget about today until tomorrow. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy and there is no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning, I'll come follow.